That is a great record. You guys got a lot of airplay on that. How tough is it to get airplay on a record around here?
Well, it was pretty easy for us. The record was good enough, and the radio stations thought it was good enough, so they supported us.
Excellent, excellent record. Why don't you introduce the rest of the guys?
Okay, on bass guitar over here, we have Greg Thomas. On the drums, Ron Massara. On keyboards, Trent Reznor. And on guitar, Tim Kirker. My name's Scott Hansen.
And I'm going to throw in a plug for Trent back there, because when we did our feature, Scott's Kids, Trent helped out and showed a nice young man some synthesizers and all that sort of stuff, too. You have opened for a lot of big groups, Bangles, lots of others, too. Who else?
Well, we just did a show down at Nautica over the summer. We opened for Glass Tiger. We've opened for Michael Stanley at Blossom, the Starship we did, the Models, the Bangles.
When you know people are waiting for the main act and you're the opening act, how tough is it?
Well, it's not real tough. We just go out there and we do our best, and we feel confident, and we have a good time. So it comes across in our show, and people accept us for what we are, and it seems to always go real smooth for us.
Can you tell us where you're going to be playing soon?
Yeah, we'll be at the Fantasy this Saturday night, the Fantasy Nightclub in Lakewood, and we'll be at Peabody's Down Under on January 2nd.
Can you do us one more song? I know you got a new single coming up.
Yeah, this is our new single that we did at The Right Track, a new studio that we've been working at. And it'll be released in early '88, and we look forward to everyone picking up a copy.
Slam Bamboo.